Good afternoon, good evening, good morning. This is another day that God has made for us to rejoice and be glad in it. Today we want to talk about, you know, last week before I introduced, yesterday before I introduced to this topic, we talk about the spiritual benefits of coconut and coconut oil and shea butter, how you anoint your hair. In fact, this I'm telling you right now, I've received two testimonies concerning that, and I know more are yet to come. Today we want to go briefly into the spiritual benefits of coconut oil and honey. These two things are natural. They have superpower. The spiritual benefits of it is to catapult you from your normal level to unusual breakthrough. It will catapult you. It will catapult you beyond your imagination. At this moment, we want to talk about 3 points on spiritual benefits of coconut and on coconut oil and honey. Honey is sweet in nature. Honey cure almost 101 illness in our body. But I'm not talking about health aspect of it. I'm talking about the spiritual aspect of it. It will catapult you from your normal level to unusual level. How will you do that? You know, when I was a young girl, when I was a Muslim, in the Quran, they normally ask, when they ask the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that how can we find what it has lost? You ask them, I said, go and take honey. Just take a spoon of honey, and you imagine that God, because inside honey, a lot of vices of God are out on it, are written inside. Inside it, there are a lot of vices of God, the word of God, that are written inside. In the Quran, about 99 words of God that are written inside. In the Bible, there are numerous. Honey is pure, and God help us to make use of it to heal a lot of problems. And the spiritual aspect of it today, it will catapult you from your normal level to unusual level. Because then, I was just a young girl at the age of 18. I went into the house and I made use of that honey. And it really marveled me what the honey did for me. You know, as a young girl, we are very, very, very enthusiastic to know what is going on. We are very, very raw to know the solution of everything at once. We want to know how God created heaven and earth. That is our motive before. You want to know. You want to know this. You want to know that. As a young child, you want to know. Yeah, it's not my first year. It's normal to happen in that way. So I went into the house and I fished honey, one spoon of honey, as I want to test what the Malam said. Today I want to know. Then when I took that honey, you know what happened? There is one of my property I lost for a long time ago. And then when I am going out of the house, I went into a journey and to a stroll. I went to the compound. I feel like I want to ease myself. I want to poop. I want to excuse myself. As I enter, lo and behold, that which I'm looking for a long time, it's hidden. I brought it out. What took me there? It's that honey. It took me there to find my lost property. As you go ahead and do this honey today, you will locate your fiancé. You will locate your wife. How it will take you there, I can't explain it now, because miraculously it will locate you, to take you to wherever you want to be, to wherever you want to go. And as you do so, God will bless you. Mix 1 spoon of honey. This is coconut oil. This is pure coconut oil. Then when you mix your fish, 1 cup of oil, this thing like this, you pour it inside your plate. You pour it inside your plate. Then you go ahead, you fish 1 spoon, little spoon of honey. You take little spoon of honey and you now dense it little inside your oil. Then you put it little inside your oil. Yes, it's okay. Then you put it inside your oil. When you put it little inside your oil, mix it together. As you are mixing it together, begin to ask. Begin to demand for anything you want on God for that day. God, as I want to take this thing today, anywhere I'm going, let there be breakthrough. Anywhere I'm going, Father, go ahead of me. Let there be favor ahead of me. Death and life is in your tongue. As you prophesy, so shall it be. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Coconut oil is very good. Coconut oil is very good. So when you mix the two together, you know what next you do? You take it and speak to yourself. As this in the same amount is sweet, so shall my blessing be locating today. As this in the same amount is very sweet. And the oil inside, that we know in the book, in Psalm 23, it said, our cup runneth over, and you anoint our head with oil. The oil inside, please use it to anoint your head. Use it to anoint your head. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. And that oil you use, you leak into your mouth. Any word that comes out of you, please, a point of correction. As you lick the oil, the honey, coconut oil, the bad words should not come out of your mouth, because anything that proves, anything you pronounce out of your mouth, it catch fire. It go out with fire. Anything that comes out of your mouth, it carries weapon. Because any word that comes out of your mouth at that moment that you have licked honey and coconut oil, anything that you say, it will be to be fire, and God back it up. If there's no God in my boat, I'll not be here. God bless you as you listen to me. I really thank God for your life, for being there for me. You are welcome. Once again, I'm Human Solution Center. I'm a woman that there's nothing impossible that God cannot do through me, because it's the God that listens to his children. I really thank God for everything. God bless you. Be there for me till we meet again. When next we meet again, I want to show you a different thing, but not a honey and coconut. Thank you.